on August the 14th, Ander Herrera was born, and these are three interesting things about him. At three, born in Bilbao, Basque Country, Herrera began his career at Zaragoza, joining at the age of 12, and did you know, his father, Pedro Maria Herrera San Cristobal, was also a footballer who made 155 appearances for the Spanish side, as a midfielder. At two, did you know, when David Moyes joined Manchester United in 2013, he had an eye for Ander the season before he joined, as he was excelling at Bilbao. Unfortunately, Moyes' transfer targets were not met and it wasn't meant to be. Finally, the reason why he left Manchester United, he stated, saying, "I got the Player of the Year award by the fans and the club didn't call me that summer to sign a new contract, and they did with other players. That was painful for me, honestly. I think I deserved it and they didn't do it. After, the conditions changed because I was not happy with that little moment with the club."